more remains in the universe now today is a consequence of a very tiny difference between the amount of natural and supernatural that we had at that point. But that very tiny difference is the reason why we're here.